My Super Mario Galaxy playthrough continues on New Game Plus with Super Luigi Galaxy with Mario's brother Luigi. I want that extra life, that extra health. Better. Yeah. Ouch. Cover on my watch. Well, I did better than with Mario somewhat. I died a few times on the first time against this boss, so as Mario. The Sling Pod Galaxy is now ahead once again. Last time I did that, I really took a real hit. I wonder how I'll do this time. I'll be trying with 29 lives though, so I should probably be alright. Plus back then I was still new to motion control, or at least more newer at it than I thought. It's all about accuracy. All about accuracy. And timing as well because of these bombs. Can't quite reach that. Thank you. At least there's the checkpoints on this. Inaccurate. Darn it. Oh, that's right, I need to go to this one. Well, if I don't want the life, I can go this way, and it's more and more safer. Should have noticed. Ah, darn. Oh, that was almost a miss. I'd say I still did better on the since Mario on Sling Pod. I lost my lives with Mario when I did it, because I was obviously doing it for the first time. The Sling Pod Galaxy is officially history for the rest of the playthrough with this. Another Good Prankster comic probably showed up, so I wonder where that one is. It's probably Honey Hive Galaxy or something. If it is, then it's a cosmic Luigi race. If not, then it's a fountain one or something. Nope, never mind. I guess somewhere a fountain galaxy has a comet or something. But that's it for this video. It's been about 15 minutes for this one or more. Thank you very much for watching this part of my Super Luigi Galaxy playthrough.